Hi folks, welcome back to the channel. We're doing this week's video a little bit differently. This week we're going to recap what happened in last week's PNWSTE video, and then we'll get to the video that we have for this week. If you're new here, we hope to earn your subscription today. For those of you that are current subscribers, thank you very much. Without further ado, let's get to recapping.
Oh, careful. Not paying attention, drove off the road. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Don't move! Don't move!
No!
Don't move it!
No! Don't move! Don't move!
Nope. There it goes.
I'm just gonna go for recording this anyways. Anything that's in front of me right now.
Schwab truck.
Yeah.
There we go. Wow, that did a number on the hillside too. I think it's time Dan needs to be working that hillside.
Yeah, knocked out.
There you go. it's sitting up here.
This bolt is no fun.
Whoop! I turned the wrong. You're good right where you were. I turned the wrong way with my bucket. And if I'm going to swing it, if we come to my place, I got one, maybe two guys that are actual operators.
Oh, yeah.
One of my buddies, an RC junkie, I've known him for 25 years. He's getting ready to move, but he wants to play with these things. He's been wanting them forever. I'm like, well, now you're going to have to get one if you play one.
Yeah, these things do not translate to real machines at all.
No, they kind of do, but there's not enough power to, like, shake a bucket. It's just the servos are, you need way faster servos.
Yeah.
So I think that's what the problem is the servos are so slow.
A little bit more weight. You know, these things should weigh, like, for their size, they should weigh, like, 350 pounds.
I know. See if I can get it all in you. Oh, I went the wrong fucking way. All right, go ahead. How far over this way were you going?
It needs to go out probably say about the fourth right there, yeah.
Right there?
Yeah.
Okay, because I'm just going to start digging a lot. Oh, I don't mind sitting up here. If the truck's back up, I can
you get
right
to the roadway, too, and get some of that underneath.
Yeah. I'm going up there to push dirt.
Yep.
How many people are watching here? We got a bunch of comments. Kyle Harms. Bring them on, Chris Heard. Got five people.
Yeah.
I made it backwards.
You what?
Finally.
I made it up the hill backwards.
I've popped that bucket line before.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Trying to reef on things, but never.
Well, no, I was only using the up and down because, like you said, the linkages.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can fit under there or not. I might be able to and start pushing it up the hill. Start pushing it up to you.
Yeah, I popped the line. I can fix it right there.
Let's see. All those down. Sorry, I got my